I think West Virginia families are scared about tomorrow, no matter what you do. Because what we see is a Washington, a president, who doesn't seem to care. The president's come out with rules that say no new coal-fired power plants, but what he's going to come out with in the next several months is you're not even going to be able to burn coal very limitedly in the existing plants. And this is really going to hurt West Virginia.
When Obama declared his war on coal, Natalie Tennant not only defended him, but endorsed him for president. Twice. Now Tennant's campaign efforts are being heavily financed by some of the most radical anti-coal people in the country.
The president doesn't understand West Virginia. He doesn't understand the way we work, the way we take care of our families, the way we want to be independent and self-reliant. He doesn't understand that way of life. And I want to go to the Senate and show him that this is the West Virginia way.
I'm Shelley Moore Capito, and I approve this message.